There are some desperate people in this town. You may want to stock up now. If you want to stay another night, the room is still available for you. I provide a bathing service here as well. Might do you some good.
Got what I need.
You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. If any part of this weapon isn't to your like, we can change it right out. Maybe the frame or the barrel. Anything, really. High-quality gun will save your life many times over. That is what I aim to provide. If you're interested, I offer a bathing service, sir. It will make you feel like a new man. Most people in this town are just trying to survive. I like to think I offer tools to help with that. You don't have to keep it the way I sold it to you. I can make a few changes to fit you if you like. Have you considered improving the sights on this weapon? It makes a big difference. You You'll see an immediate improvement. You won't know how you managed without this. Once they closed the saloon here, I knew Ansberg's future was bleak. The weapons here are regularly maintained and cleaned. The coal dust gets on everything. People need their guns around here. I do my best to make sure they have guns they can rely on. I know these firearms inside and out. Feel free to ask anything. People around here save up their money to buy ammunition instead of food. They know what they like. There are some desperate people in this town. You may want to stock up now. Conditions in that mine are getting worse by the year. If nobody wants to work there, what would become of this town? Gun is practically a necessity in this town. Look around. Ask anyone. High-quality gun will save your life many times over. That is what I aim to provide. So, that attack on Fort Wallace, they're saying it was Indians. You will only find the best in here.
And that should be good. Thanks.